A vote for Biden is a vote to give control of government over to the globalists and communists and socialists and wealthy liberal hypocrites. Hypocrites who want to silence, censor, cancel, and punish you. These are real, real trouble. If you want your children to be safe, if you want your values to be respected, if you want your, if you want to be just treated with dignity and respect, then I am asking you tomorrow to go out and vote for your all-time favorite president. Because we still have work to do.